And Hurricane Igor has been striking mainly parts of the land. So let's see, look down there at the currents. Actually getting this.